treasure map, you reckon?
Oh, wouldn't that be sweet?
Are we searching for it?
It's a hidden treasure map. So, yes?
Keep you in the dark.
So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city. Time to go.
Breaks. I'll take it from here.
Morning already.
Everybody out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. What a relief. Thank you.
I call that a job well done.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
You got me what I need. I'll take it from here. It turned out great, if and I do say so myself.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Feel so sluggish.
Yeah. Let's stock up on meds.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Who's up for a hike?
Feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
See you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
bark.
So it should be. Otherwise, we're gonna get in everyone's way.
Could have gotten it.
Above us!
Got it!
Knocked!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are. Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalem.
Whoa! That sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. We need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome. Oh.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Hey there.
Thanks. Thank you for coming. Ah, good to see you again. Thanks. Thanks. See you next time.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Grab some food before you go. How about it? Go get 'em. Don't work too hard.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Ready for this? What can I say? Gladio!
How are we?
Try this!
My pleasure.
Mario is looking rather pallid.
Just great.
Ha! Car!
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Just great.
just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
The hunt is on.
Get lost! I know.
Knocked! On top of it! Gladio, do it!
Can't stop not.
What can I say? All right, we're done here.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Yeah!
Nacht rules!
No big deal.
Look what we got here.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
I'll circle around.
See ya! See ya!
The Prince of Pain!
Yep.
Nacht, we should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah, don't keep my sister waiting.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Nacht!
Chop-chop, how about this?
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Mind helping me with some shopping, Prompto?
Not at all.
Where are you off to today?
Thought I'd haul the old girl up to him.
Welcome. Must have been a real doozy. What's on your minds? What'll you boys be having? So, you think you're pretty tough, huh? Best of luck. Come back in one piece, boys.
Running low. Gotta fill up before we sit out.
If it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
Now, if you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course! You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
That was overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Let's do this.
Okay.
I think I can handle this all by myself.
Sounds like you're having fun.
I am not into wildlife. I'm a pet guy.
Yeah. You would start killing.
Hey! Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Pronto! Thought you'd never ask. You don't like that? So. Really? Again?
Wicked.
I think we can handle this.
Come on. I got a date with a cup of noodles.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Hey, Pronto! Stay on
on your feet!
Everything cool?
No problems here.
Twice to the devils.
Get lost! Try this!
You're on fire!
What will do? Illuminate! You're such a nerd.
Hey, try not to squash it.
To ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Got it. Work, Noct!
Take care you don't hurt it.
Knocked. Overhead.
Ugh, this area is swarming with bugs.
Wuss.
use a break.
We have walked a good while.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Huh.
All right. That should do it.
All the bounce has gone out of me.
Let's present the whole to Sarnia.
The gift of frogs for a lady. Well, there's a first for everything.
Wanna come shopping with me, big guy?
Yeah, sure.
Look at all these lovelies. Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs.
Yep, you see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it.
Sarnia, last name Jaeger, if I'm not mistaken.
Took you long enough to make the connection.
Sarnia, who?
Welcome to the crow's nest. Didn't think you had it in you. Grab some food before you go? Are you willing to do our dirty work? See you around.
tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I'll take the wheel from here. So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum. It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
What I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
You want weapons? We got lots of them. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend Reynolds. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
Howdy. There you are. Thanks. Come back soon.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? How about some geese all chips for the road? I'll go fix it for you. What do you want to know? Reckon I could ask for your help?
Get her done. Good luck.
Tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one. Could you propose a way to finish this faster? You okay, Specky?
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Hey!
Get off!
Hey! Knocked!
Uh-huh! Hey, how's it look over there?
I think we might be winning!
Biggie!
My pleasure.
Done here.
What'll it be today?
Boy, you really saved our hides. Mighty fine hunters, if ever I seen them. Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? My birds have all got their feathers ruffled. Interesting choice. I'll take care now.
Tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Yeah.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Ready for this?
Let nothing stand in your way.
You've got my back.
Always.
My chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head.
The hell?
Something's amiss.
Come on.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. You gotta love it.
Splendid.
You're mine.
We're on the same page.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know. Ignis!
Damn it.
Not. Back me up.
Let's go.
Yep. Hold up. It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Thank you.
All in a day's work.
Like someone's in a good mood.
Basking in our hard-fought victory, I presume.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct. Let's go for a ride.
Well, howdy. Y'all come back now.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
You know how chocobos smell really bad? It's like a good kind of bad smell.
If you really feel that way, they could probably use you in the stables.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the Disc of Corthus?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the Meteor of Legend.
Let's go.
Makes me want to take a nap.
Better keep up.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Time to book.
Yeah.
With the sweltering heat around here.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
The rise in temperature is likely attributable to the astral shard. We're close.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Then lose the jacket.
Easy now.
Thank you.
Time to meet the chocobos.
Come. The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I'll take the wheel from here. So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.